Thank you. For most of human history, we could only watch, like bystanders, the beautiful dance of nature. But today we are on the cusp of an epoch-making transition, from being passive observers to being active choreographers of nature. Understanding of the mind, life, and matter have opened the door to the human species in the last century. Quantum computers, extended lifespan, robot automatons, machines the size of molecules, ionic rocket engines. Are just some of the achievements that have led us to be a truly planetary force. Welcome to the Age of Mastery. Today, 100 years after the first man flew into space, four Earthling cosmonauts hold the last shred of hope for the human race as they prepare for the ultimate mission.
the chimes will echo in time across the expanding universe. I still hide behind the depth of my rhymes across the expanding universe. You hold up your tears and tell me you're fine with the blackness of the universe. I look to the sky and imagine the size of the one expanding universe.
Yourself is worth Dispatch 5-5, Mike. How did he go? Over.
Listen, babe, everything's going just swimmingly. Beautiful.